I'm feeling a little bit disconnected from Alex right now. Last week, I picked up her cell phone, thinking it was mine, and I accidentally read a few flirty text messages that were probably from a boy in her class, which is fine. Or they're from a drifter. Come on, isn't there something you want to share with your mommers?
Yeah, don't call yourself mommers.
He blew his lid when she tried to contain him.